The university bookstore has been very busy as Texas State students purchase their official class rings.
For most students, a Texas State ring symbolizes hard work, significant accomplishment, and the completion of a degree. Some would even call it a walking diploma. It's an exclusive honor. The only Bobcats who have the privilege of ordering and wearing Texas State rings are undergraduates who have completed 75 credit hours, graduate students, and alumni.
I think it's a good way to remember everything you've been through to get not only the degree, but to educate yourself and become better.
Students receive their rings at a ceremony. Friends and family are invited to watch as Bobcats are recognized by name while dunking their rings into some San Marcos river water. The ring dunk symbolizes the spirit and tradition the river has brought to campus for more than 100 years.
I think it'll be very cool for my family to come in and see me like having this accomplishment right before graduation, so I'm pretty excited.
The Texas State ring ceremony will be held at Strahan Arena on May 11th. For Bobcat Update, I'm Alison Quisenberry.